Ladies and gentlemen, you are all welcome to the International Rumbling Competition. The fight between Pacquiao and Mayweather was termed the fight of the century. But that's not correct, because this is the fight of the century. So, I give to you the defending champion, weigh 180 pounds, Kayzula!
Time to play the game. Time to play the game! It's all about the game, and how you play it, all about control. And if you can take it, all about your debt. And if you can pay it, it's all about pay. And who's gonna make it? I am the game.
And now, I give to you his opponent, weigh 80 pounds, Hey Duffy! Ladies and gentlemen, once again, this is Rumble in the Temple. So, let the final fight begin.
Idoredo.
Whoa, 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 that's amazing, unbelievable. Whoa!
Strong, he's proven himself in past rumbling competition, and now he's doing it again. I doubt if Duffy can make this. 1, 2. Duffy, you really have to go back to the fight now.
Master, is that you? I thought you were there.
The race is not to the swift, nor the battle to the strong, but to whom the Lord has shown mercy.
I am weak, Master. I don't think I can make it.
Let the weak say I am strong. You have to go back to the fight now.
I am sorry, Master. I can't win this.
That was what you said the last time, Idafe. And what happened? You were defeated. I told you, a man shall eat of the fruits of his lips. Change your thinking. Change your mentality. Change your confession, cause your life will go in the direction of your mouth. You're scared, Idafe. What are you scared of? What are you conscious of? I have made you more than a conqueror. Listen to me. Your consciousness is your victory and also your defeat. When you are conscious of your fears, then your fears will definitely come to reality. But when you are conscious of your victory in Christ, then victory is so. That's how winning is done. Now, go back to that fight now. Whoa, 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 whoa. Unbelievable. Interface back in full force. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah. Yeah. I give up. I give up. I give up, Master. I give up. Nothing is going to hit you harder than life will do. But what do you do when hit hard by the worst situations of life? What do you do when faced with failures in businesses, academies, failures in families and marriages? What do you do when pushed hard by life? Do you say, I give up, I give up? Or do you say, I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me? I don't know that dream that you have. I don't care how disappointed you might have been in working out those dreams. Some of you already know that it is hard. It is not easy. That in the process of working out on your dreams, you are going to incur a lot of disappointments, a lot of failures, and lots of pains. There are moments in your life when you're going to doubt yourself. When you're going to say, God, why? Why is this happening to me? I'm just trying to take care of my mother. I'm just trying to take care of my kids. Why is this happening to me? The rough times are going to come. But they have not come to stay. They have come to pass. Listen to me, Edafi. Edafi, listen to me. I will conquer what has not been conquered. Defeat will not be in my creed. I train my mind and my body will follow. Who am I?
I am a champion.
I will acknowledge the fact that my opponents do not expect me to win. But I will not surrender. Weakness will not be in my heart. Through sacrifices, through blood, through sweat and tears, no one will deny me. No one will defy me. Who am I?
I am a champion.
Belief will change my world. Defeat, retreat, those are not in my words. I don't understand those definitions. But I do understand this. I understand victory. I understand never surrendering. No matter how bad things may go, who am I? I am a champion. Today will be that day. Not tomorrow, not next, but now. We are a chosen generation. We are more than conquerors. History will remember us. We will define ourselves. We will write our own praises. Cause we are champions! Yeah! Yeah! Whoa!
Ladies and gentlemen, you are not what the test of life says you are. When you understand whose you are, then you will understand who you are. Ye are of God, and ye are God's. Let God's word coach you through the fights of life. Once again, this is Classical Theater. Thanks for watching.